That's a bunch. Okay, that's a bunch. And we have a few slices of old cheese. I only have the option to... Okay, bam, three. A lot of lutefisk. Oh, nabet, whatever this is. Okay, I'm missing something here. Some detail that I'm not thinking of. I have a helmet now, yay. I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. I'll be honest. Jesus. A bunch of lutefisk, a few slices of old cheese, and a lot of nemet. That's not very... What's happening here? I mean, they're not very informative when it comes to how many of these you want in here. Okay, so let's do this. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Wait a minute. There's different numbers. Okay, so let's do this. Two pots. 2, 4. Three, six. And just add all the nabets. Because, okay, so the nabets only go up to 6. And we want a lot of that. We want one of these. And 2 of these. Aha! Aha! I'm not so stupid after all. Yay, we still can't level up. Okay, let's go. Key. Well, I am a rather strong character, so that makes sense.
What's the matter?
I don't want to talk about it. Let's simply find the jewel and be done with this.
There's too many unknowns here.
Hit the floor hard enough.
Really? That's the most stupid guard I ever laid my eyes on. Okay, there's too many unknowns on this mission. I don't like it. Well, I've been playing Thief, so I know what I'm doing. Obviously.
All set!
Man, you're very dramatic when you open doors.
Come this way.
Oof. We're in the shadows.
Not to worry. I already have an escape route planned out.
Okay. That's good. Ooh, look at this. Oh, sneaky, sneaky! Now the fun begins. Hey, everyone. You want to check out this sound? Just the one. Okay. boys on a cooldown as well. No, we wasted too much time. Let's reset this encounter. Oh, crap. Whoa, David, you just made it even worse. You made it worse. That's our skill. Pepperonis.
What was that scrabbling noise?
I don't know, but this guy's about to get knocked out. Bam! Store here. Okay, let's see what's inside. Yoo-hoo! Let's get... There might be a coin here.
My head. What was that about?
Nothing.
What does Babette want now?
Her tea was too cold.
Oh, of course. It's either too hot or too cold.
Or her bed's either too soft or too lumpy.
Nothing is ever just right with her. What a bitch.
Oh. Okay, just carry on. I'm guessing Talis is here with us. Hello?
Come this way.
I wish I was able to sneak like that. In uncertainty, find infinite possibility. Sorry. Yeah. I see what they're saying. If someone is uncertain, they can be manipulated. Okay. Hello? Everyone seen a vault somewhere? Okay, so is there a reason we're not going directly for this door?
Not to worry. I already have an escape route planned out.
Of course, we want to go in there, and it's locked, so never mind. I can't lockpick it. Okay, let's go.
You didn't try the cheese, did you?
Are you joking? It tastes of despair. I'm not a madman.
Oh, this one's locked too.
I don't think I can do that.
Talis, can't you use your lockpicking skills? Okay, do we need to knock this guard out and take his keys? Let's try that. Wow, what a waste of a good cooldown. Where'd he go?
What was that?
Bam! Key. Okay, this is awkward. Let's just get on with it. Okay, so this is his patrol route. Well, we bought ourselves some time anyway.
Keeping me off.
Try not to be seen.
I have not been seen, Talis. Why are you being so judgmental? Anxiety. This is a really rogue-heavy loot DLC, and I can see why. But I don't need this stuff. But we do need that.
Why didn't he just hold his little soiree inside? This place is huge.
It is. Where's the guard? You see here? He is. Let's just hope he ignores the self-opening doors. Wow.
Fine, let's keep going.
OK. Okay, so it's just resets when someone sees me.
We're fine. Let's keep going.
Okay, let's go check it out. Okay, well, that's gonna be annoying. Let's just get this. Oh. Prepare for battle. What are you guys gonna battle?
That should do it.
Am I supposed to be in here? No, I'm supposed to go another way. And he's... Okay, that's good. Move along. No unnecessary deaths so far. Wait. Beast of the outlawed bearded beast. What is this? Okay, here we go.
Done.
You dropped the pie.
I'm sorry, monsieur. It's all squashed while the hounds took a bite of it.
It's really not that bad. Just put it back on the plate and cover it up with some gravy.
You? Whoa, whoa, that's not okay at all. Wow, okay, what was the meaning of that? You sneaking like a boss.
Quickly, over here.
What? Sure. Really nice. Vibrance and a long sword. What is the talus? What do you see?
Let's get to the vault as quickly as possible.
I have a feeling something will go wrong. That's quite the cleavage. Let's see. That's an elf? Question mark? Or is that just a good, cool hat? I don't know. Okay, this painting looks suspicious. Pride and Rider. Okay, that's good and all, but we need to get to the vault.
Here, let's move.
Whoa! Jesus, that scared me. Fudge cake. Can we just sneak this way? What's that?
Nodded off, I suppose. Hit the floor hard enough.
Scheiße. That's a door. That's loot. Here.
What was that?
Why can't you grab both?
What was that?
Oh, damn.
No harm done.
Really? Of course, he just got caught and probably killed. That's okay. Let's do this again.
Is someone there?
Are you trying to get caught on purpose?
Dude, my sneaking skills, not the best, as it turns out. Anyone surprised? No, not me neither. Bam.
What was that?
Whoa! Okay, I gotta be quick. It's not bad. It's not a bad ring. Oh, that comes the fun part.
What was that?
I can't do that.
Cool down. We don't have time for this.
Cursed rats.
Okay, you look important. Do you have a key? Yes.
All set.
Whew, okay.
To be seen.
I'm trying. Okay. Oh, wait. What's up with all the loot? It's actually not a bad weapon. I'll keep the Baron's longsword for now. That threat increase is pretty good, I think. Maybe. Oh, here we are, Talis.
It shouldn't be much further.
You're walking the park.
It's never as easy as it seems, is it?
I swear I didn't know. There must be some sort of switch.
In here? Okay. Oh, now you can level up. Okay, dexterity, cunning. I want an even number. There you go. And truce. Yeah. Okay. Constitution. I'm actually leveling up my hawk. That's kind of cool. Berserker, no. No. I don't need more sustain modes. I was going for Templar. What's this? This is good. I don't know. Do I want to take damage for my party? I'm already taking plenty of damage. I mean, okay, I understand why I didn't take these, because sometimes the cooldown doesn't matter all that much when I'm out, you know, feeling with other people. Cleanse? No. Already got this tree. Immune to critical hits. Sustained mode. I can't afford more sustained modes. Okay, let's do Tasks currently in cooldown become available more quickly. Bam! Done. And now what? Ah! I wonder why someone would construct a way to escape this place. So close. I guess I can't get out. I can. This is not too hard. That's awkward. Wait, do we do this? What just opened? Well, this gets us nowhere. Okay, seems I have to think after all. There was one up here. Wait, what? What did this do? Okay, of course I can't get out as long as she doesn't stand on that thing. Wait, bam! Okay, there we go. And bam. We don't need these things. Who has time? Wow, vault. Well then.
Something wrong.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Yes.
Don't fret, my dear.
Oh, I have my weapons. This is not good at all.
Yes, this qualifies as wrong.
It's not over yet.
But it is over. I knew who you were the moment you arrived. Assassin. Assassin? I knew it.
Huh?
You did?
You've been acting strangely ever since we arrived. Clever man. Have you also deduced that your elven friend is Qunari?
Oh, really? So you're a follower of the Qun, are you?
You're Qunari?
It's complicated.
Look, this is why you have to have all the facts before you start a mission. This is horrible. I mean, the Qun is okay, but I got caught unprepared.
That's what I get for trusting so quickly.
Look. I came to stop the Heart from doing something we will all regret. He didn't. Leave him out of this.
And waste all the effort I spent luring you here before the Heart's arrival? Don't be foolish.
Asse hasatra mas.
Mas avas trasokulun. Take them away.
What? What just happened? What was that? What's this? Okay, that's not creepy at all.
The elf was Qunari.
Oh, Cassandra.
And the dwarf has no beard. I know, it made no sense to me either. Maybe they cut her horns off.
The Qunari are not a race. They are a religion. What I don't understand is why a Kunari agent would try to kill one of her own people. And why involve the champion?
Excellent questions.
Okay, so the Baron was...
I expect answers to match.
Cute as well.
I live to please.
Well, that was nice. That was a nice transition.
You're angry, aren't you?
Yes.
Look on the bright side. The Duke didn't have us killed. That's gotta be worth something, right? Unless he has something worse planned.
It's so tempting, but she's been kinda good to us.
So that's your idea of making it up to me?
Not really, no. Just trying to cheer you up.
Don't.
You know what would cheer me up? The truth.
Come on, spill it.
I am sorry. This didn't work out like I'd planned. Obviously.
What was your plan exactly?
The one I expected to find is named Salit, a member of the Ben Hasreth, the heart of the many. I was told he's here to sell secrets to the Orlesians, and I came to stop him. I suppose I was misinformed.
Okay, let's see here. So you're after someone, a former Kune member who was trying to sell things to the Orlesians. Of course, the Kunari are very advanced in terms of technology.
So you came here to stop this Salit from betraying your people?
You probably won't believe me, but this isn't a political mission. It's personal.
How so?
What do you mean?
Salit was my best Rathari, the one who recruited me into the Ben Hasreth. My tutor. He's the one who saw my potential, convinced me that I could make a difference. It doesn't matter now.
But you said he was selling secrets.
He is. Or at least he intends to. One last act of defiance. I can't let him do that. Not when he'll hurt so many others in the process.
What others? Come on, speak to
you
me.
You mean he'll hurt other Kunari?
Not every Kunari is a soldier, you know. There are tens of thousands of farmers, artisans, craftsmen. People who have never hurt anyone. People whose only crime is living. They don't deserve what he's going to do to them. But it's more than my duty to stop Salit. It is my moral obligation.
Here comes the Kune. Okay, come on. I just want all the answers at this point.
You mentioned the Heart of the Many before, but you said it was the name of the jewel.
It's also what Ben Hasreth means. Some people say we're enforcers that keep the Kunari in line, but that's not it. It's hard to explain.
Try.
We're the soul of the Kune. We keep its spirit alive and protect it from both outside and from within.
So, like,
not every Kunari agrees, nor do they always do what is best for all. The Ben Hasreth remind us of our common goal.
Whoa. I mean, I understand what the Kune is there for. You know, everyone have their own part in society. The Ben Hasreth reminds us of our common goal, which is doing what you do best for the Kune. What I don't really like about the Kune is I think it doesn't promote diversity as much as other religions. Or lifestyles, I should say. I think Kunari, the Kune, is more of a philosophy. So I've always been a bit on edge when it comes to the Kune. So, yeah.
That sounds like something the Kunari would really like everyone to believe.
It's not always meant to end in violence. There are other paths. They do not all need to lead to the same destination. I probably don't sound very convincing.
No, not really, Assassin.
The way you're talking, it sounds like you're one of these Ben Hasreth.
I am, or I was. Whether I ever am again, I guess that remains to be seen.
Is that why you're here? To redeem yourself?
Not to them. Doubt is the path one walks to reach faith. To leave the path is to embrace blindness and abandon hope.
Another Kunari proverb?
She who swallows wisdom in tiny chunks avoids choking.
That doesn't make any sense.
So, did you really involve me just because I had an invitation?
You were the only one on the invitation list who wasn't a personal friend of the Montfort family. And you're also the champion of Kirkwall, and a Ferelden with no reason to love Orle.
And what was going to happen when all this was over?
I thank you, we go our separate ways.
Really? I wouldn't notice a thing.
Really?
Truth? You're not exactly what I was expecting. I've heard a few stories about you. They don't quite do you justice. Perhaps if I'd done my homework, I would have known more about you. Given you the respect you deserve. Nothing I could do about it now.
I hate when people lie to me. That's one of my pet peeves. I hate when people lie to me. Oh, you should just have told me outright what you were doing.
So, everything you told me was a lie?
Not everything.
So I just missed the part where you're one of the people I drove out of Kirkwall.
You don't need horns to embrace the Kune. What you need is a purpose, a belief in unity, in improving the lot, not only for your own people, but for everyone.
That's very idealistic.
You sound like you actually believe that.
I do. Nobody is controlling my mind. I'm not insane. Being Kunari doesn't automatically mean you're a zealot. Most Kunari don't even understand humans, why you act like you do. But I grew up among you. I understand perfectly well.
Wait, aren't you here to kill someone for the Kunari?
I never said I was killing him for the Kunari.
So you're improving his lot, perhaps repeatedly?
I know it's not easy to understand. After what the Aeroshock did, I hardly blame you. But just tell me, can you honestly say there's nothing to improve? Nothing to strive for? We believe in striving together. We may stumble, but that doesn't mean we shouldn't try.
I'm all for working together to overcome problems. I'm all for discipline. I'm all for doing what you do well. I mean, the Kune sounds very nice. But when it becomes so controlling, I mean, they even have like the Kunari police or the Kunari Inquisition that keeps everyone in line. That's when, I mean, the diversity goes out the window. I mean, how long until you can't have independent thought anymore? Do everything for the greater good, always. I mean, selfless sacrifice, I'm okay with that, but when you don't have a choice in it, it don't become a choice. It's just something you have to do, and that's, I don't know, I don't like it.
Sounds like an excuse for tyranny.
It's who I am. I joined the Ben Hasras because I felt it meant something. Means something.
But
you sound like you're trying to convince yourself.
It's been a long time since I talked to anyone about it. I suppose it's not really a prison cell conversation.
So, what's the plan?
I assume you have some sort of plan.
I always have a plan.
A good one?
Oh, ye of little faith. The first order of business is getting out of here before His Grace decides we would taste good in the soup. Or whatever he has planned. Any ideas?
We didn't come here alone, remember?
What is wrong with Orlesians? Why build a prison with this many identical cells?
Maybe we should ask for directions.
Of course. We'll say, we're staging a daring prison break. Could you tell us where our friend is and then tie yourself up? Thanks.
It's not possible to tie yourself up, is it? You'd never get the knots right. That's it. I'm officially tired of waiting to be rescued.
Oh, Merrill. You could just...
Why didn't you just do that before?
You said your friends were coming.
And here they are.
Marvinon, thank the creators. How did you escape? Was it exciting? Did you shank someone?
Let's go anywhere but here. You lead the way. So, back through the castle, then?
There's a better way than fighting through the Duke's entire army. I'll show you.
At least we managed to find your kit.
Then we should head for the caves. That's the way out I plan to take us through. Unless you want to carve your way out through the Duke's army.
Yeah,
we'll see.
I can do that.
Oh,
I can do
caves.
That.
I like caves.
No, you don't, Merrill.
Oh, right. Giant creepy spiders and things live in caves. What am I thinking of then? Ruins? It's up to you which way you want to go, Hawk. I'll help you either way.
I'm tired of all this sneaking around. Let's kick some... Then again. I don't want to cause more trouble than I need to. Again, I don't think these guys are evil. Because, I mean, this Baron is part of the Kune as well? Question mark. Is this the guy? This isn't the guy who recruited you, because he would have recognized you. So this is just another one of the Kune dudes. I don't know. We got our kit. We're ready to kick some ass anyway. Anyway, I need to stop here. Thank you, everyone, for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.